What exactly is the Mandelbrot set? Let's begin by selecting a point in the complex plane, which represents the parameter c in this function. If we repeatedly apply this function to a starting value z, we'll notice something interesting. In some cases, the value of z grows without bound, escaping to infinity. However, if we choose a point that lies within the Mandelbrot set, the iterations of z will remain bounded, never escaping. But it gets even more fascinating. If we lift the initial condition and color the points in the same way as the Mandelbrot set, we create something called the filled-in Julia set. By changing the value of C, we reveal incredible patterns and behavior. In fact, many of the intriguing properties of the Mandelbrot set are actually derived from the Julia set.